been fishing at Okehampton Bay. The water's salty and good, and it is clear as day. And so some people who've had their thought, we could do some fishing of a different sort. Or we could farm salmon at Okehampton Bay. Dry runner needs jobs, and this is one sure way. We'd have a workforce of 25 strong. With all them jobs that we can't go wrong. What's the point in a job if there's nowhere to go fishing on the weekend? What's the point in a job if they can't go fishing on the weekend? You see, people who've had this idea before, when they're catching some fish, they say, perhaps we could be catching more. But just look at Mac Harbour in the west. All the signs that she's a port away in distress. Low levels of oxygen, high ammonia and nitrates. Blue-green algae blooms and bacterial outbreaks. Not to mention all the antibiotics and pesticides they need to just keep the poor things alive. Once the water's bad, there's just no making it good again. And the water's shallow in Okehampton Bay. The crap's not gonna just get washed away.